Christine, it looked like it got a little bit squirrely out there. I don't know if it dropped a cylinder or what, but whatever it is, we'll be ready for the next round.
I wonder what's wrong with it. It was a great drag race. Tony Schumacher was right alongside the entire time. Couldn't tell from that angle, but I don't think there's any question that the engine was not running at the stripe. Wheels.